This engine is Ttb V1, made by a guy called Trev in Australia, who makes engines under the name Trev's Toy Box. As you can see, the safety valve is unusually mounted on the side of the boiler there, which makes it a little tricky to fill up. The easiest way is to tip it on its side like this. It also makes it a little easier to oil the piston. Nice solidly built engine. Very nice little features, like the brass bucket they supply, or he supplies, to go under the exhaust pipe. It also came with an Australian penny. I don't know if they all come with that, or whether it was just a one-off for a fellow forum member. The combined safety valve, stroke filler, stroke steam dome sticking out the side there is massively built. It's bigger than it looks. That's finger against it. This is massive. It's a big solid lump of brass there. If you look at the engine frame here, you can also see how solidly built that is.